necessarily saying, hey, we're punk rock, we go out and get drunk. But it's kind of saying, if drinking makes your life any easier, then so be it. Have at it. Don't let some asshole tell you you can't drink. It's your fucking body. It's your fucking life. Have fun. It's called Bottle of Oblivion. And it's our last song. Finally. Next summer for the protest, just showing up would help a whole bunch because I'm really helping CEP set this local protest up. I'm kind of like not, I'm not going to say that, like, you know, I'm like the local person, but I'm saying that I do talk to them like pretty often. And so if you're interested in helping out, just showing up next July would really be appreciated. And I have some pamphlets of a lot of the information that they try to condone and a lot of the information they that they found out from primate centers that they want to protest. So please, if you're interested about helping out with protests or demonstrating at the local research facilities, please ask me and I'll give you some brochures. Thanks a lot.